I am Kenji of the Serpent Clan, and my ancestor broke the world. The Horde was destroying everything in its path, so he gathered the clan and fled south, saving the little crew. He didn't know that the Horde would be only the first of many enemies to plague the Serpent Clan. He couldn't know that without the orb's power to guide them, his descendants would be weak and wicked. Did he ever truly have a choice?
Shinja's men are coming!
You're no villager. Kill your share of peasants and I'll find you a place in Shinja's band. Yeah!
Left-click me to select me. After I am selected, right-click on the ground and I will move. Alternatively, right-click on an enemy and I will attack. Left-click something else if you want to deselect me.
What a plan! Attack! Forward! For the clan!
I move.
Charge! Attack!
Kenji, we thought you were dead.
It's been a long time, Otomo.
I've waited 7 years to serve you, Lord Oja.
Don't call me that.
Murderer!
He saved our lives.
He killed his own father! Look, it's Kenji!
He doesn't speak for the village. The Serpent's son will take tea in my house.
The bandits work for Shinja?
He rules the provinces to the north, and would rule this one too if he could. He seeks to rebuild the clan, but his methods are questionable.
Shinja served my father loyally for years.
He's tasted power, and won't give it up easily. But Shinja only rules because no one else will stand against the other clans. Wolf and Lotus are tearing what's left of your father's empire apart.
I'm going to need Shinja.
Then you'll have to beat him. Shinja rules two provinces from an old serpent fort here, while his hired archers haunt the eastern road, stealing what little remains. Break Shinja's forces, and he'll lose his will to fight. We have no soldiers, but the villagers stand ready to serve. What shall we do?